Shit, I can't be hit by anyone. Nie mogę być trafiony przez nikogo.
Again.
Why not?
Very hard, guys.
One more time.
Okay, I'm ready.
Thank you.
I feel like maybe we'll be better at that. Later.
Aye.
We go again.
Sir.
I can be hit by anyone. Nie mogę być trafiony przez nikogo. Shit.
Oh!
kurwa.
We go again.
Sir.
Once more.
Let's do it.
Very hard.
Again.
Why not?
One more time.
Okay, I'm ready. Stronger behind you!
Ha!
Okay. What are we doing wrong?
Shit! Who hit me? Кто меня ударил? Ай.
We go again.
Sir. More father?
Crazy.
Again.
Why not?
Yeah.
feel like maybe we'll be better. Later.
We go again.
Sir.
Kurwa.
Again.
Think we can beat it? Or do we need better gear?
Once more.
Let's do it. Roger, on your right. I feel like maybe we'll be better at that. Later.
Again.
Why not? Forrester, no! What, father?
I'm ready!
Why can't we do this? Get some better gear out?
Once more.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, finally! Fucking finally! Kurde, w końcu! Te próby są bardzo ciężkie, ponieważ jest to drugi raz z NG+.
Stop!
We actually did it.
That one was easier. Та было проще. Second key.
Follow my lead.
Say the word.
Watch your left!
Come on, 30 seconds! Attack me! To kill enemies in this cycle, golden cycle, przezabijać okręgi, czy wrogów.
Come on!
Nice. One more. Jemy więcej. No chodźcie, come on here, fuck's sake. Fucking 8 seconds, kurwa, znowu.
We lost again?
Pierdzie.
No. Can we do this?
Once more.
Let's do it. Watch out, Father!
Thank you.
Whoa. Fucking joking. One more. Come on, come on. Third kiss. Bardzo fajnie.
You meant the boy, of course.
Right side.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Come on. Alright. Here, I have to kill enemies if I want to have more extra time.
Oh my god!
Fuck's sake.
The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Go! And the last one.
There's the way through.
Губаны каскада.
Ready, boy.
I am.
Kurwa! Thank you.
Even Ragnarok could stop us now.
Yeah, I get it, I get it, I get it. Zdobyłem puchar, ukończyłem wszystkie próby. Oops, I did it again.
Now.
Whatever you say.
Will you give them a little privacy? The kid just found out he's a giant. He doesn't need you interrogating him.
Brock, you knew?
Oh, we knew Faye was the last guardian of the Jotnar left in Midgard. That's why we made her the axe. We hoped it could restore the balance of power.
After Thor went all Breezer with our hammer.
Though in the end, it seems she chose another path. She chose, well, you. Both of you. I suppose she figured that was the best chance for the giants to live on. And now, I suppose that's up to you.
How about that? A young Jotun with us the whole time. And the son of Laufey, the just... Oh, I should have seen it before.
You hitting the road or chewing?